Hi, I'm Dave Wurzel, and you're watching PHTV4 around Payless. And during the pandemic, the businesses have had to, make some adaptations to CDC guidelines. And we're going to take a look at some updates on some local businesses. First, Joe Daniels at 12218 South Harlem Avenue. You want to check them out on their Facebook or Instagram. Joe Daniels is a neighborhood pub and eatery. They've been in Payless since 2001. And let me give you their hours first. Monday through Thursday, they go from 1 p.m. to 2 a.m., but their kitchen has different hours. Sunday through Wednesday, they close at 9 p.m., and the pizza served till 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday, Joe Daniels is open from 11 a.m. to 2 a.m., and their kitchen closes at 11 p.m., but you can't get a pizza until midnight. In addition to indoor dining, Joe Daniels also offers catering. They have carryout options, delivery on their pizzas. And while their specialty is pizzas and burgers, and they do have a wide variety of signature burgers, they also have several types of sandwiches and wraps and dinners and an extensive appetizer menu. They also have several items including soups, salads, desserts, and they also do have a kids menu. They have a dine-in half-price pizza special on Mondays, and they serve ice cold beer. They have a specialty martini menu, and during the week they have a variety of drink specials including bucket specials and daily draft specials. And while they've had to, put live entertainment on hold, they hope to offer this, in the near future as the situation changes. So again, follow Joe Daniels, check them on Facebook, and follow them on Instagram, but not their website. The next restaurant I want to take a look at is new to Payless Heights, Manhattan Firehouse Grill. They're located at 12658 Harlem Avenue. The Manhattan Firehouse Grill opened January 27th, but the owner, Tony, says they are planning a special grand opening for early May, maybe May 1st or 2nd. But yes, they are open now, and they're open Monday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. They do have takeout options, and they're developing a catering service for the future. They serve a variety of burgers. They also have bison burgers, hot dogs, beef sandwiches, Italian sausage, Polo sausage, chicken sandwiches, and a variety of specialty sandwiches, and ribs and a whole variety of French fries, including chili fries and Parmesan fries and buffalo fries and blue cheese fries and several other sides. You can also order at the grill, but they encourage you now to order online or by phone or by their app. If you use their app, you'll get a 15% discount on your first order. And what are they serving? Those things I listed, well, they're made fresh daily, Tony says. The freezer they have is only used for the ice cream that they use to make milkshakes. So fresh daily, the burgers and hand-cut French fries, their sauces are homemade, the ribs, Italian beef, corned beef, it's all sliced and cooked fresh daily. So welcome Manhattan Firehouse Grill at Payless. Check out their website at manhattanfirehousegrill.com. And the next restaurant we'll take a look at is the Royal Berry Waffle House and Restaurant at 6417 127th Street. Royal Berry has been in Payless Heights for 16 years, and the owner, Frank Solomon, a Payless resident, said he's wanted to create a family diner, create a family atmosphere with reasonable prices. They're open 7 days a week, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. They are open for dine-in, but they also have delivery and takeout and curbside options. Orders can be placed online, made by phone. They also have extensive breakfast and menu, lunch menus. They also have a kids menu. On their breakfast menu, you'll find a variety of pancakes, variety of crepes, variety of waffles, variety of French toast. They have a variety of egg dishes, including country fried steak and eggs, and several other signature dishes, including one of their most popular ones, the Royal Slam. You also find a variety of omelets and skillet breakfasts. They also serve mimosas and Bloody Marys. On the lunch menu, you'll find such items as burgers and sandwiches and full entrees served with a super salad, like rib and shrimp combo or ribeye steak, Greek-style chicken, or hot roast turkey, hot breaded pork tenderloin. They have soup, salads, and several other appetizers and desserts. They do have beer and wine options. You want to check out Royal Berry at royalberry.com. Now, of course, these hours are subject to change. So again, I would check their website or their Facebook or Instagram or call. And I'm Dave Wurzel. Thank you for watching Around Payless. This has been an update on some of our Payless restaurants. Thank you for watching.